In what you see as a celebration, excellence is possible. In what you see as a celebration, improvement is possible. In what you see as a celebration, scaling to the next level is possible. What seems like an ordeal, you can endure it, but excellence is not possible. Whatever you see in your life as a struggle, as a challenge, if there are some of you sitting here where you have heard too many people tell you too many times about what a potential you are, but somewhere when you look into it, you feel as an entrepreneur, as a businessman, or in your career, you have not grown as much as you should have grown. There's only one reason. You can say star position, you can say horoscope, you can say vidikapatta vidhi, takdeer aisa hai. You can say whatever you want to say. You can say that others actually ruined me, they betrayed me, I lost an advantage, I didn't have the right guidance. You can say whatever you want to say, but the underlying reason is only one thing. You have never seen doing business as a celebration. You have always seen that as a struggle. Anybody who has ever spoken to you, your expression has always been, but it's not easy. In fact, looking at some of these expressions, only God closed his eyes and not opened it again. It's not easy. Everybody is struggling. Go and ask anybody, how is business doing? All those guys who are doing well, they'll say, rocking this thing, we got the biggest project, we have grown 40%. All of them who are not doing well, go and ask them, how is business? He will not say, I'm struggling. Whole industry is struggling.